Space Birds, Xi An Time, Cold Skin.
This is one of the first Chinese dishes I've had in my life, and I thought it was absolutely delicious. Super simple, it's just basically noodles, sesame sauce, and like a little bit of cucumber, and a little bit of bean sprouts, and that's it. Sometimes they add like a little sort of gluten, deep fried gluten cubes. This is something I've been wanting to film for ages. It's one of the first things I had, and kind of made me want to start the show, so it's good. Let's get in there.
Delicious, as always.
These noodles absorb so much of that sauce, that sesame sauce, and they add a little bit of vinegar as well. The cucumber and the bean sprouts add a lot of texture to it, add a lot of crunch. And the flavors are really simple, and most people know all those flavors already, but the combination of these flavors makes it so good. Just want to kind of like jump in there and assume a little bit of that sesame sauce. Sesame sauce is something that makes me...
Biang Biang Noodles.
It's a really wide noodle. Insanely wide. It seems like maybe like 5 centimeters. It's just like a great old lasagna kind of pasta. And I think it might be the one all the way down in here. Yeah, food.
I thought I was going to be able to get the whole thing in, but no.
It's very familiar flavors to me. This tomato, this eggs, this meat. It's very familiar flavor to the Italian part of my diet. There's a little bit of beef, there's a little bit of lamb. And with the tomato, with the egg, it just coats the whole noodle. Well, really thickly because of the surface area. It's so wide. It kind of like absorbs a lot of flavor. It has flavor all along. So when it's in your mouth, it has all these folds and you get all the juice, all the flavor. Really, like there's a lot of flavor in it. I like this. Thank you very much.
Crociamo!
Look at this babe. Look at that. Beautiful. This is just, this is perfect. I just wanna hug it, kiss it goodnight, and just put like a little blanket on it, like a little paper blanket. This is amazing. This is the Chinese hamburger. Or you could flip it around and say that the hamburger is the American crociamo. This is just basically bread and meat inside, but the bread is like freshly steamed. They grill it afterwards, so the inside is soft and the outside is very, 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 very crunchy. Insanely crunchy. And then the meat inside, it's braised, so it's really soft, very fatty. Let's get in there.
That's delicious. Perfect amount of fat, perfectly balanced. It's fatty, but not too rich. And then the bread absorbs all the juices from the meat, and the juice they add on top. This is really good. I think this is the best crociamo I've ever had. The meat is just on point. And the bread is super crunchy. It's fantastic. I choose this before burger any day. Chinese burger.
Lamb soap bread.
There's so many things in this home that I don't know what I'm eating. I can see some food. Some like tofu sort of bean curd skin sort of thing. There's bits of dough they throw in. There's tensi, there's glass noodles in there. There's like noir, black fungus. Some other kinds of mushrooms in there, the fungus. There's big ear, there's egg, there's tomato, it's meat, which I'm assuming it's lamb. Everything in here, I love. It's funny how everything in here kind of got all the flavors got absorbed by the dough. So the dough is like a little bomb of flavor. And you can't really taste all the flavors individually. They all mix up together and it's like really delicious, hearty bowl. Goodness, this is it's kind of like a very wintry, very winter food. And it's great because it's winter right now and it's really cold outside. So this is exactly what I need right now. A hot meal. Packed with flavor.
And this is exactly what I'm getting.
I like Xi An.